Hope you're having a good day so far. I hope you like ate something. But so, as I said in my coat of arms speech, I'm a biology major, so I really like science. I'm going to get a little nerdy with you guys today. I'm going to show you how to do a little experiment. It's fun, it's easy, and it's something I really enjoy doing as a kid. I first saw it when I went to the planetarium. I went a lot. I was kind of dorky, still kind of am. So today, I'm going to show you guys how to make elephant toothpaste. So some of you may have heard of it. You probably did it a little bit when you were a kid. You're all shaking your head. Okay, cool. So this will be a first for everyone. That's good. Happy about that. So I'm just going to pull out. It's not actual toothpaste that you use on an elephant.
Oh, okay.
I don't think you really do because I'm not using any harsh chemicals. I'm only using hydrogen peroxide, which isn't anything too serious. You just use it with your pets. But I'm going to wear safety goggles anyway because I like them. And I don't get to wear them outside of my lab, so safety first. So first you're going to need about a 16-ounce bottle. This is like for smaller proportions. If you want it to be bigger, then you're going to have a bigger bottle. You're going to need more ingredients. This isn't actually 16 ounces. It's like 20, but that's all I can find at the store. So you're going to need that. You're going to need a funnel. You're going to need hydrogen peroxide. You need a little cup to stir up your ingredients. You're going to need another cup. Food coloring, a little package of yeast. Soap, scissors. Where's my spoon? Here it is. Spoon and paper towels, just to stuff. So first, you are going to open up your yeast. I'm actually going to need a volunteer. You're not doing anything fabulous. Can you just open some more water in this? No, can you open some more water in that? You're a trooper.
How old are you?
It's 20. It is my birthday. It's 20. Okay. So next you're gonna need four ounces of hydrogen peroxide.
You can take the top off. That's why you make elephant toothpaste. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was cool, a little awkward, but